Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The Zimbabwe Republic Police is appealing for information which may lead to the identification and location of this suspect appearing on your screens. It is said that he is in connection with a fraud case of $300,000 which occurred in Bulawayo. The suspect defrauded a local firm and disappeared. $10,000 reward is being offered to anyone who will give credible information on the identification and location that may lead to the arrest of the suspect. It is said that anyone with information is advised to contact the National Complaints Desk on the numbers appearing on the screen. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.